Put your hands together for Hildegard van Bingen. Hildegard van Bingen, ladies and gentlemen.
Dankeschön. Thank you all. Thank you so much. Oh, it's nice to get out of the cloister, you know? I like that you got one of these things. Usually I gotta project a voice and shout. I know what you're thinking. A woman holding a book she can read and she gives sermons, what's next? But all my gifts come from God. He's very good to me. Yes, straight from 12th century, yeah. My husband was ignoring me the other day when I was talking to him and making supplications. My husband's God, you understand. Just kidding. He was not ignoring me because the living light speaks to me. The Holy Ghost speaks to me in visions. They inspire me and tell me that I must share these visions with everybody else. So there's a bit of a power dynamic in that relationship, you can guess. Yeah. Sometimes I say, mein Gott, I supplicate myself before your eternal will and I take the whip and I flagellate my back and I flagellate this sinful flesh and I flagellate. Just kidding. Because the living light tells me that to destroy the body is to destroy the soul that lives in it. Yes. Tells me a human being is a vessel that God has built for himself and filled with his inspiration so that his works will be perfected in it. Yes. So, if you've been flagellating yourself, then you take the yarrow poultice. Yes, you take the yarrow flower and you make a poultice and you put it on the back. And you take the mullein internally, yes, the decoction of the mullein root or the leaves, yeah? Especially if it's got the bad humors and the pus. Yeah. Look at this guy over here. Looks like we got a Saturnian type. Looks like... That's the cold and the dry temperament and melancholic temperament. You got to watch out for the arthritis. That, with that temperament. And you take... If you got the arthritis, what you do is you take the nettle, the stinging nettle, yeah? You urticate. That's what we call it when you sting it like that. And I'm not even joking about that one. Yeah, that's you sting it and you got a viriditas in the knee. Yeah. So, I'm checking the book right here, yeah. So did you hear the one? Did you hear the one about the lady who... The lady who's digging in the front yard. And she's got all these dandelions just glowing with this viriditas. It's the green energy, yeah? And she's digging them up all day long, and she throws them away. What's up with that one? She didn't even eat them, you guys. It's good for the yellow bile, yeah, in the stomach, the yellow bile. Yeah, the phlegmatic type, that's the one with the yellow bile. And, yeah, it's the choleric type, that's the hot and dry one. That one's got the cholera. The choler, that humor. You know that humor? You guys like humor? It's so good to hear you laughing. Yes, because laughter is a gift from God. Yeah? The laughter that is pure and with joy, that is a gift from the God. It is the spirit in you. But the laughter that is, it is derisive, it has the Schadenfreude, or that it does no good for your soul, it is useless for the soul. It's useless, it's like tits on a nun. or it's like the schnitzel on a Benedictine monk, yeah? They don't use that so much, you know? Oh, looks like we got a sanguine type over here. You're so jolly, yeah? That's the hot and moist one, it's ruled by Jupiter, yeah? You gotta watch out for the liver, though. Watch out for the liver and the alcohol, yeah? Oh, yeah, he's watching out for that one. I was talking about, okay, so, you gotta understand that the black bile, that's the kind that comes with the melancholic type, that and it leads to the melancholia and the sadness and the sniff, the cold dry and the stiffness, that one. That one comes from the seed of Adam after he sins. Yeah, after eating the fruit, that's where the seed, but it's not all bad there with the male anatomy, because you got the two tabernacles, and it's very, it's a holy thing, yeah, but you got the black bile there, you gotta watch out for it. So now, I can't believe I'm breaking a vow of silence for you people. All right, I'm gonna end with some quicker benedictions here. I'm gonna try it with this thing. This is a very nice. Lorem ipsum dolus amet enic spiritu benedict Christi. Oh, this guy here, he's liking that. Oh, watch out for your livers, everybody. Benedictions. Benedictions.
Barnacle Comedy.